Hello, it's me again, Ralph from Oldenburg, today on Sunday, February the 4th, 2018. And today we had a little bit snow, and unlike to upstate New York, it's always just a little bit, most times just a little bit. In the year 1978, we had so much snow here that it was incredible, but usually not. But today, just a little bit. But look at the sky. We live in strange times. Do you think this is a normal sky or not? It seems to be that we have two light sources, but of course, maybe it's just usual as every year, James.
By the way, the same procedure as last year, Miss Sophie?
Same procedure as every year, James.
Same procedure as every year, James.
And we just didn't notice it. Thanks to the commentators in my last video, greetings to a fan. Thanks to Tom Heiken from Vancouver. And he wrote, I hope you had a great night, Ralph. Thanks to you, Tom Heiken from Canada. Per Kursiv, thanks Ralph for your greetings to me. Danke Ralph, ich habe mich sehr über dein Video gefreut. Meine Freundin freut sich auch sehr. Danke für die Einladung über ein Video. Das nehmen wir selbstverständlich gerne an. Ich melde mich demnächst wieder und dann werden wir uns mal wieder treffen, diesmal dann verabredet und dann machen wir ein kleines Video. Greetings to Percursive und Grüße auch an JJ and Kelly. Greetings to JJ and Kelly. I don't know his exact location, somewhere in California. And greetings to NY Sky in Syracuse in upstate New York. And here in this picture you can see a blue point in the area of San Diego, and that's where Life Matrix is located. And more about this in my next video. That's it for today with greetings from Ralph.
We live in the matrix of life. Yes, we do. We live in the matrix of life. Hey, everybody. Hope everyone's having a freaking awesome day. Man, I feel so good when the weather's awesome. How about you guys? Wherever you are, you know, when you feel a vibration kick up, you know, in the weather, or just there's maybe just not just the weather, but like a vibration. Man, today's one of those days.
I haven't looked it up, but I guess it's completely different here from the weather than in San Diego, California. More to Life Matrix and the area of San Diego in my next video.